One side for 30 seconds. One side for 30 seconds. You can air jacket with touching your ankles. Four, three. I can do arms straight. I can do arms up and over, just like this. Or I can just concentrate on the legs. Pull in. We got this. Wow. So as a boot camp trainer, here. See if I can balance on one side. See if I can balance on the other side. This is crazy. See my real big variation? Jump up. Ready? Jump up. Boom. Jump up. Boom. You're almost there. Down and lift and down and raise. If you feel like you have that, then you twist the upper body and touch the forearm. One, high five, two more of those, Bruce. One more of those, Bruce. Good. And overhead press up. And then of course you ask your partner if it's a little bit too much or if he needs a little bit more. Integrating the back in the equation. And so you really have an amazing effort here. I bend my legs into a squat. He then does a tricep dip. So a bend and a tricep dip. Notice also that my squat is more of a plié squat. Good. And then I'll lower down. I'll lift the other leg. And Bruce has to follow what I do. I'm gonna bring the leg in and touch the ball. Good, Bruce. He adds on one thing, throws it to me. So I'll go underneath my leg, around the back, and lift up. And he throws it to me. So let's see if we can do it. Are you ready? As fast as you can, do, do, do. And oh my gosh, okay, so it's, don't be, I mean really slide that thing through so that they can't get it. Good, good. All right, one throws the ball over to the opposite side. There are balls flying to and fro. So this person that's just thrown the ball, this guy's probably just thrown the ball back here. So this guy has to go back, retrieve the ball, then send the ball back over here. Leg around the group, running, running, running. They will then lay down like this and yell, roll, roll. Then everyone is going to roll this direction up to here. They tag games because it is so change of direction anaerobic. If you want to see how fit you are, you play a game of tag, you will be winded right away. It is really a great way to work your anaerobic. To here, you're going to do a shuffle and then come back. From this one and back, you're going to do a back pedal. From this one and back, you're going to do a run. Work the chest area because I've got a marker touching the chest to the bench. Really good. Triceps, also a great exercise. You're right in front and you can do triceps right here. You can take one leg away. You can take both legs out. Squat down, lower myself. Come up, squat down, and lower myself.